What's cracking, YouTube? We back. Finna start putting this suspension on this car, man. I ain't ready to put the tires on today because my tires still at Spank Shop, so I'll pick them up probably tomorrow. But for right now, I'm gonna try to get the suspension put on. This rear end turned out fine. The calipers turned out fine. This the one for this side. I got tape on it so I can bolt it up because I don't want the brake fluid to get everywhere because that brake fluid will eat the paint up. So let me show y'all this other side, show y'all what it looked like. Because I put this on this side, this front one on, just to be going ahead getting it out the way. I think she gonna be fine. What y'all think? That's gonna hit. I got the brake line bolted up to it and everything already. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this other front one on. I'm gonna wait on my cousin and him to get over here to try to mess with this ring in. We're gonna put the ring in back in first, I think. I think I wanna put the ring in first and then try to then start putting the brakes on. The brakes and the rotors. Cause I think I gotta like re-shim it because they took all my shit off of it, honestly. Which it ain't no big deal cause I got some extras anyway. Cause I put those other pins in that other one on the other side. Cause I was missing some. And I got some in this one. So, and I got some extra ones. So let's go ahead and try to bolt this one up on this side. I gotta go get my camera stand so I can post y'all up. So I can go ahead and put this one on this side and we can have the other front done. And then, I don't know, I might start messing with this. You see I done put some tape on this too, because this where the brake line is up top. It's right up in this area. I had to bend that back over it. So when I bolt that up, I ain't want brake fluid to run on it. Even though all this gonna get messed up anyway, but I wanted it to stay looking good when I put it in. Cause that blue hit me. I ain't gonna lie, boy. Y'all see that sun smacking all that night? Let me go find this camera stand, y'all, and post y'all up, all right? Front one on. I think she gonna look good between those wheels. I don't remember if I had the brake line like that. I don't think I did. It seemed like I had the brake line different. I don't know if I had it turned out that way or what. Cause I don't know if it's gonna hit right up. I don't know. I'll mess with that brake line in a minute, but get in the comment section, y'all. Tell me what y'all think. I think she gonna be fine. Excuse me, that hit with the black word. Yeah, I think she gonna hit. I think she hitting. A little between the wheels and boom, there it is. Now, I don't know, I might start messing with this ring. I need to go get the calipers out my car, on my truck. Find some bolts, screw the calipers on. Where the bolts in my car, the rotors is too, I'm tripping. But I'm probably finna go pick up cuz so we can get this damn ring back in. Or I'm about to start putting this thing back together. I'm gonna cut y'all back on in a minute, all right? Yeah. All right, y'all, we back. Finna try to figure out how we finna get this ring off in. What y'all listen to over that bit, man? Come on, bro. Hold the camera for me, cuz. Come on, fat boy. Let me sit this on him.
Thank you, right. I'm trying to roll it up under though.
I'm trying to do what?
I don't know, because I'm probably still gonna have to put it on the jack stand and lift that bitch up though. Then again, probably just roll it up under there, go get Scott two jacks, pick up on it, and they black slide the jacks up on it. That way it already be up where it need to be, instead of putting jack on the bottom.
Girl, I'm doing what you tell me.
Come on, man. That bitch heavy fuck now, cuz. You not for the one hand me, dawg.
Tighten up, nigga.
What you thought you were finna do?
Boy.
That thing ain't light.
Damn.
Why you thought I said I'm not doing this by myself?
Come on, big boy.
Huh?
Come on, big boy.
Oh, tell him, big boy, need to tighten up.
Basically, we're gonna have to bench press this up.
Who?
To get it up.
Boy, no.
Yeah, I nigga tripping.
I'm ready, man.
You ever ready to do what?
Bench press.
Boy, Kevin.
Go ahead.
How you gonna do that?
I'm like old boy player club. I did hit on buddy the back of the head. Tell him I said, yeah.
Man, move the stuff out the way over there. See when we slide. How far will you slide it in?
What
am
I moving?
The stuff out the way. It ain't far that it gotta go up,
yeah.
But we just gotta go up and slide the bolt through.
Okay.
And then.
Oh my god.
It wasn't said the same dumbass shit I said.
What?
Whole
gas. Boy, the gas tank right there.
Oh.
Hell, bro.
Y'all real smart.
Huh?
Y'all real smart.
Man. We gotta screw this back on. We screwing this on right here.
It look like he on the lead, huh? It look like he don't know what he doing.
He woke up.
It look like he don't know what he doing.
I usually find hope a little better than this, bro.
What happened?
It's a little rough today. I'm in there now.
I'm talking shit, but mine ain't got started yet.
Hey, man, I'm not gonna read no more. I'm better, man.
Huh?
This differential leaning on my belly.
Nah, I think your belly leaning on it.
Either way, something ain't right. Yeah. All the way up?
Huh?
All the way up?
Yeah.
Or to the line where you stop it on me?
To the line where you see where it's been sitting at. Because it's like a little spot where it already been sitting on it.
Yeah.
What's getting dark?
Well, the line I was looking at, that bitch steady going up.
Huh?
The line I was looking at steady going up.
Man, screw that bitch, man. Screw that boat down, son.
Something wrong with that dude.
What's it called?
Something wrong with that dude.
Man, you know what I'm saying? Can you screw it?
Hell no, that bitch is moving.
Get that, what you call it right there?
Getting y'all the game for free, man.
Doing what, bro?
Getting y'all the game for free.
You turning the whole thing.
You turning the back end.
You gonna need both wrenches. For that bitch turn, you gonna have to screw that bitch. You see how far mine screwed in over here? The top part of it. The top, look at the top part of yours.
Yeah, it got, you don't have
one. It's gotta go in.
So this right here gotta come down.
that, well, it ain't really gotta come down right now, but you gotta screw that other part in. No, it, yeah, you got, yeah, that part with your hand on, you gotta rotate. Yeah, yeah. No, 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 no. Be still with your right hand. There you go. Other way. Other way. You're going the wrong way. That wrist fucked up.
I got them shoulder and everything.
You is fucking fat, man.
I'm regular. I ain't fat.
What?
I'm regular. But how far you want it down?
What you mean? It need to be tight. All right, we're going to tie up this shit.
They ain't going to have to, cool.
Huh?
Yeah, we're going to have to.
I ain't lying. You can stop for me. Guys, we done got everything bolted in. My lord, they about knocked us down, boy. They about took it out, then the cuh.
Yeah, they about got the best of them,
huh? Cuh. We had to fight to get this thing in here. We had to do some adjusting still, though, but I think she gonna be fired up on it, though. She gonna be fired up on it, though. Finna go ahead and bolt these brake calipers on. In a few minutes, time to take a break. Break time. I gotta find another shim anyway. We got shit everywhere. I need to clean up. I gotta find one more shim for the brakes. Then we're gonna slap them on the back. And then we should be good. Then I gotta hook the brake line up and then start bleeding the brakes. Shouldn't take too much. Mo, but Ren don't want me today right now, boy. I ain't gonna lie, boy. Finna take a break. My motherfucking help ain't worth shit.
I need a belt.
Plenty of them in there, cuz. Huh?
Hey, how they paint that without getting the rear wood, the wheel wood?
They redid that part. They redid that part black because you know it was white. They so made some type of stencil where they can just paint it back like that. I was like, cool. Alright, y'all. We got the rear end in. She look kind of fancy. Let's see what it look like from the back. Go up there and see what the hell Scott tearing up in a minute. I gotta take Scott Jacks back anyway. But I'm gonna cut y'all back on in a minute. All right, guys. We up under here. We bolted up. Got the brake line back in. I gotta get me a zip tie, bro. Got the dryer shelf put back in. Just finished bolting the dryer shelf up. Got my calipers aligned. In that motherfucker. That's gonna hurt. I'm gonna get them pliers in a minute. Alright, hold up. Whew. Alright. Got it whooped, cuz. Got everything back in there. I'm gonna have to bleed the brakes and stuff. Got it back together, guys. Yeah, now on the bottom of it, she gonna look real tough. Let's see if we can get that. Yeah, that's that view. She look fine now. Where you going, Danny? Oh, wow.
Said
what?
Said what?
No P-train?
Yeah. You need you one? Mm-hmm. You getting you one?
I ain't ready to go to sleep.
Huh?
That's melatonin.
What?
That's melatonin.
How was your new year?
Ooh, y'all. got a story to tell. Slow motion.
He was so thirsty.
I was going slow as hell.
Oh, Lord.
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck you and that baby were doing.
We ain't, cuz.
Because them motherfuckers was on mute when they came out.
Man, ain't nothing.
Hold on 1 second. Next thing I know, everything was quiet. Everybody want to call, I heard.
I got a nerve rope thing.
You want me? Hell no.
You
ain't
eat the whole thing?
I don't need none of that.
You're going to go into bed and eat no one of them. But yeah, guys, we got it mounted in, baby. My help was all right today. He was all right today. The help was all right today. Uh-oh.
She didn't let me get a hold on.
All right, guys, man, we're going to mess around and bleed the brakes, man, when I get the other two wheels. I can't put the other wheels back on. Well, I can't put the wheels back on. I can put the back on, but I can't put the front. Okay. Either back wheels right here. Because the two front wheels still at Spank Shop, so we got everything mounted up, though. Got the rear end back in. Control arms in. I'm going to have to do some adjustments on it, though. On the front, we got the old back mounted. Back in the game now, though. Got some brake fluid in it. I'm just gonna let it flow right now. I'm gonna bleed the brakes when I put the wheels back on, guys. But that's what I. What you doing with the baby bike? Huh?
Look outside.
I'm finna pick up all my tools. But yeah, guys, man, let me clean up my tools. And I'm going to cut y'all back on in a minute. I'm a little tired right now. Hey. All right, guys. I'm finished up for the day. We're going to put the rest of this stuff up. Probably tomorrow or the next day or so, man. I'm going to get my other two wheels, put the front wheels on. Or bleed the brakes, put the wheels on. I don't know. I might have to put that other master cylinder on there. Because I remember bleeding these brakes. Had a problem with it, so I don't know how Lord figured it out since I done took the shit apart and I'm put it back together now. I need brake fluid operating. So, but it turned out good, though. The rear end, the calipers, all of it look good. Get y'all a good shot. I'll see it in there. She look fine. Then on the front, got the WAP on the front. We in the game, baby. But we got the rear end, brakes, and all that stuff put on today. Like I said, I couldn't put the wheels on today if I wanted to, but the back two I could, but the front two still at Spank Shop. So we're gonna pick those up probably Monday or Tuesday, and then we're gonna mount them back up, figure out this brake bleeding situation, then mount the wheels back up so we can jump in traffic. So, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all holler at me on the next video. Jump in the comment section. Tell me what y'all think about the wheels. And we're going up, man. It's 2023. I'ma holler back. All right?